will the rain cause a problem for tonight's balloon glow in Forest Park?
Well, Angela says yes, a little bit. Meteorologist Jamie Travers is live in Forest Park with a closer look at the balloon glow and also tomorrow's race. How's it going out there, Jamie?
Yeah, well, we have had some storms, some rain roll through. I know people were told to stay in their cars there for a little bit, but this is the 47th year, and it's going to be about family fun one way or another. And this is one of the most prestigious, really, races. It's known internationally, and safety is very important. It's also one of the few races around the country that takes place in a major metropolitan area versus a rural area. So you have buildings, highways, all of that to be careful of, and that's why they really stress safety, and it's not a timed race. It's more of an accuracy race. Now, with the weather, lots of things in motion here. So we do have Jessica Stegan with us, and she has an update on what we can expect moving forward here.
Well, I'm happy to report that it does look like most of the weather for this moment has passed through. So we are currently still in communication with our National Weather Service consultant here at the field. And now we are starting to talk with our pilots about the condition of the grass and the fields to see how we can host the glow as planned. We have all of our tents out here, all of our activities, our sponsors are here. We're ready to welcome St. Louis. We're so happy that the weekend is here. And again, we're working with our pilots to see how we can make the glow happen. And we'll be again updating on Twitter at GFP Balloon Race on Twitter.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much. So make sure if you are heading out to keep up to date with their Twitter feed. They've been very good about it, keeping us up to date. And even moving forward, tomorrow winds, always an issue when flying balloons. It will really determine where they go, and they'll be monitoring those very closely hour by hour for tomorrow. And hopefully tomorrow we can get through the day mostly, if not completely dry after the rain we've had here. Reporting live in Forest Park, meteorologist Jamie Travers, Fox 2 News.